Oh, well, we had another project installing fish habitats back into the Darling River up the Pomona Reach. It's on Kelso, Norman McLeod's block.
It really means a lot to me because I'm one of the regular people around this community, and my mother was born on the Darling River, and that way it's good to see it up and running again and fishing yabbies and things back in it. And plus the cultural narrative side of it too. And
the reason why we put them in there, because we found out that there was no habitats in that area for fish to, to do their breeding and, natural stuff that they do on the river, hiding out from the bigger fish. They took all the structures and branches and trees, whatever was in there, for the paddle boats to get down a while ago. And then now we've identified these areas that have no habitat, so we put these fish habitats in that we made from like mallee wood from the local area, and these ones are just like a replica to what used to be there. And the guys made different shapes and different sizes, to make it more adventurous for the fish, I say. And the guys, the work team, put them all together at our workshop. They just installed them with off-red bolts and nuts, and then ended up having to put some anchors on them just in case the river come up and they'd float downstream.
The Murray-Darling Freshwater Research Centre come out. One girl named Danielle, she come out, and we done surveys on the Darling River with the e-boat fishing, and done a bit of electro fishing around the habitats. And we've got good results, but not enough because the river was getting a bit of a drought one part of that year.
And the majority of the fish that were found, like that come around from them surveys, were small-bodied fish, like the carp gudgeon and stuff. Like, I'm not up to date with all that stuff, smelts and all them things. But there was not many big fish. That's what I was looking for, because I like eating fish, but I don't think I would have got one.
Now that we've got a good flow coming down through the river, it'd be good to get out there and do another electric fishing again and see what sort of results pop up. I reckon we'll probably get better results this time of the year.
That was good for the boys to be involved in that. We're trying to put something back in the river that's been taken out, because we all love fishing. We're the river people. We come from the river, Darling River, the Barkindji mob.
How long do you want it?
Yeah, that was good enough.